It seemed that things just can't seem to go worse for Disney Star Wars. Disney Star Wars profited another 86% at the box office. Get woke, go broke. That's all I have to say. Okay, Disney Star Wars. They have been happy saying, oh my god, Disney Star Wars is doing so well at the box office. Well, now you're seeing massive drop-offs again and again and again. Okay, ever since January 6th, this Get movie has been bombing now at the box office. Bombing every day. 86% drop. 2.4 million, okay? But if you compare this to The Last Jedi, okay? The Last Jedi is doing way better than this movie, actually. The Last Jedi on the same weekend has grossed 5 million. 5 million the same day, okay? And even Rogue One is doing better than this. Even it's doing worse than Rogue One, okay? Rogue One is catching up to Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker, to Disney Star Wars as a whole. And first, it could be the lowest gross. Spike gross be low 2 million, which is something that a Star Wars movie never does, okay? It's probably, it might not even pass 10 million by the end of this weekend if it continues having 80 to 90% drops like it is having. So here it is. Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker has passed $460 million. But it's Rogue One is actually catching up to The Rise of Skywalker. It's catching up. That's how poorly this movie is. I do not think this movie is going to pass $480 million domestically by the end of this weekend. And it won't pass $1 billion either, okay? It'll go more so. I'm predicting $930 million. It will still pass $1 billion, sadly. But it'll barely pass $1 billion. It'll be like how, you know, it'll barely past the $1 billion mark, I think. Probably like 1 million to at least 20 million. It won't be a massive hit. That's for sure, okay? Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker continues doing worse. And you compare it to all of Disney Star Wars, Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker is doing the second worst. Of course, we can't forget a movie called Solo, A Star Wars Story exists, okay? It's doing the second worst of Disney Star Wars. And as Justice for Faith is still the same because it's still a movie called Solo, A Star Wars Story. It's not doing as poorly as that movie. Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker has actually fallen behind Rogue One, A Star Wars Story by 15 million. 15 million behind Rogue One, A Star Wars Story. Behind Rogue One, A Star Wars Story. That means, Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker got beaten off by a spinoff. So Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker is continuing to do awful, completely terrible, at the box office. And it's all Disney's fault, and it's all Kathleen Kennedy's fault for ruining what used to be a great franchise. Now Star Wars is now one of the worst franchises due to Disney Star Wars.